It's around 2 on the clock, so we could not get that 7:50 ticket. Actually, the timing for 7:50 ticket is from morning 6 to 12 and from 6 evening to 9 pm. This is the Darshan Mark, the VIP entry actually. This is the way. That's Mahakal. This is the mandir. This is the free line. You can see it's really crowded. And this is the line for 250 ticket. This is the Mahakaleshwar Temple and this is the place from where we took our prasads and this is the main gate from where you can actually exit the mandir premises. These are the statues of Trinity. This is the extended part of Mahakal Temple. This is the new Mahakal Mandir. I'm having this veg thali. This is how this mandir looks in the evening. It's very well lit. This is Shree Mahakaleshwar Bhakt Nivas, that is the guest house for the temple visitors. You can do a prior booking through online portal and avail the services of this guest house. Next to it is Bharat Mata Mandir. This is the market near to Ujjain Temple. You can buy souvenirs or different types of goods from here. We got access to the Garbhgriha at around 6 in the evening as we missed the morning timings. It costed us 750 rupees and the procedure is you have to bring your identity proof. Along with that you have to pay 750 rupees each and you will be given a pass and the dress code is for men you have to wear a dhoti with inner vest and for women it is compulsorily you have to wear a sari which you will get in the temple premises. As we are not allowed the cameras inside the temple, so I'm using my phone to shoot this. Post our prayer we have taken a stroll at the new premises of the temple. It's a huge area. They have constructed a lot of new buildings. You can definitely go and have a look. It is worth spending some time over here. So I definitely tell you to have a look, to spare some time for this too. Now we are going towards our hotel. It's already 9 p.m. Probably we'll have our dinner now. It's 11 o'clock and I just had dinner, but as you can see, the place is still crowded. The shops are still open. There are a lot of hotels and lodges you can choose from. भैया रबड़ी है, रबड़ी कितने की है? 50 की है, दो देना भैया। रबड़ी एट घंटा वाला एक्चुअली टेस्टेड गुड, इट कॉस्ट 50 ईच बट इट्स वर्थ हैविंग। Hello, it's day 2 at Ujjain. It's 10 o'clock and we just checked out from our hotel. Now we are going towards Mangalnath Temple. We'll offer our prayers over there. So I'll tell you more about Mangalnath when we reach there. We actually plan to see a lot of other places, but I guess we will run out of time. But I will tell you which all places you can visit if you are in Ujjain. But if you are planning for a day's trip, you have to be very precise with your plan if you want to check or visit multiple temples. So I'll show you the places on the way. Stay with me. Shree Mahakal.